A wanted fugitive involved in Montrose drug ring has been found in Mexico. He was flown back to Colorado to face charges. Omar Briceno-Quijano was located by U.S. Marshals in the state of Sinaloa. Last January, Quijano was charged with 12 other people in a drug ring. But the day before he was to be arrested, he skipped town.